Do you know how many New Zealand Cups you've driven in?
I actually couldn't tell you, but I think it'd be over 20 anyway. All the victories are good, I can tell you that. But, you know, I guess the first one in Kiwara, I guess, is pretty special. But, I mean, what tier of love and making kingdom is a pretty special thing. I always go through all the races, you know, the night before, day before, whatever the time, so try and study up as good as you can. But being Cup Day, you sort of know most of the horses anyway. You know, it's hard to say. There's probably about 400 or 500 good chances, and the rest get a good run, they can get some money.
But it's back-to-back Cups, a classy brigade, the people's horse won it.
It's like, you know, he's got a bad draw now. I mean, he's definitely a big contender, though. It's just manners plus, but, you know, I sort of like spanking a wee bit.
That's how the podium, then you'll make it, spank him, Aldi, and spank him, go.